Yesterday, Jin of BTS was doing a live on Weverse to talk about his military service and the hug event controversy. He said he had a good experience during his service and formed close bonds with his fellow soldiers. Regarding the hug event, Jin had suggested the idea back in October or November last year. It was initially rejected due to security concerns, but he wanted to hold it indoors to ensure fan safety. Originally, he wanted to hug 3,000 fans, but it was eventually reduced to 1,000. He apologized for the criticism received, explaining that both he and the company had good intentions. He really wanted to hug all his fans and hoped that ARMYs would understand the situation. Jin also mentioned that the hug event idea was his own and had nothing to do with the other BTS members. He said he didn't want to pressure the other members to do the same. During the live, Jin expressed his desire to hug all his fans and thanked everyone for their support and understanding. Today is the hug event, and some fans have already posted their moments hugging Jin. This hug event is definitely making a lot of ARMYs jealous, right? They all want to be hugged by Jin too. Here are some videos of hugs with Jin shared on social media to make ARMYs even more envious. In the middle of the event, Jin said, "Guys, I know you love me, but don't rush the hugs. How do you say it in English? Don't attack, okay? Please, slowly, slowly."
그 여러분들 그 저 좋은 건 알겠지만 좋다고 돌진하시면 안 돼요, 알겠죠? 돌진이 영어로 뭐지?
Attack, attack, attack.
Oh, attack, please. Okay. Slowly, slowly.
Jin mentioned that he had ordered a food truck to provide food for the other 4,000 ARMYs who couldn't attend the hug event, as it was limited to 1,000 people.
이 이벤트를 되게 오래 전부터 구상을 했었는데 할 수 있게 되어서 너무 즐겁고 제가 이 군대를 다녀오고 나서 낯가림이 되게 더 심해졌어요. 그래서 이제 이따가 이렇게 또 2부도 있는데 2부 때도 많이 떨 것 같고 1부 때도 많이 떨 것 같은데 그 제가 좀 낯설어 하더라도 여러분들이 잘 이렇게 봐주셔서 잘 해주셨으면 좋겠습니다. 네. 오늘 와주셔서 너무 감사하고 그러면 시작해보도록 하겠습니다.
진's funny reaction when hugging the last person was, "Is it over?" he said. Actually, the event was supposed to be for 3 hours, but the staff told him he had hugged 1,000 ARMYs in just 1 hour.
(웃음) 생각보다 일찍 끝나긴 했는데 한 번 더는 이 사람들아 이 벗살나무 안 보여요 이거 아 근데 아쉽긴 하다 생각보다 너무 일찍 끝나서 아 2,000명 했어도 됐을 것 같은데 다음에 제가 군대를 또 들어가게 된다면 그때는 5,000명으로 할게요. 지금 보니까 시간이 너무 많이 남쳐난 애초에
이 간식차 말고 그냥 여기 공연장 전체를 그 요리해 주시는 분들로 준비해 줄 수 있냐 뭐 이런 거 4,000인분 얘기를 했었는데